Hi, I'm George Anderson from the Yellowstone Angler, here to tell you about the G. Loomis NRX LP. It's hard to believe, but the NRX LP steamrolled the competition once again to win our 2017 Yellowstone Angler 5-Weight Shootout. This is the fourth consecutive shootout that this rod has won. Just an amazing record. I find that the NRX LP is the perfect rod for making accurate, delicate presentations on flat water streams like the Spring Creeks, but also on larger rivers like the Missouri and Bighorn when I'm fishing small dry flies. On places like this, accuracy is the key, and the LP delivers. This is a fast action rod, but with a softer, more flexible tip. When I put this rod in my hand, it gives me the confidence I can put the fly just where I want it and do it time after time. It conveys a sense that I have the ability to steer the cast through the stroke. Nothing beats this rod at short to medium distances, the ones that we fish at most of the time. Not only is it a marvelous rod for fishing dry flies, but the NRX LP is also a wonderful rod for fishing nymphs and streamers. The NRX LP is an attractive rod, and I absolutely love the dark-colored single-foot nickel titanium guides. They will flex, but they'll never break. Check out our Yellowstone Angler 2017 5-Weight Shootout to see why the NRX LP pulled off a convincing win. For more information, you can give us a call at 406-222-7130 or visit yellowstoneangler.com.